What's going on, everybody? Welcome back to Dash Reacts. And today, we're going to be reacting to Bill Burr's Philly rant. Let's check it out.
Wait a minute. Wait a minute. Is that how we're starting? Oh, man. Okay, let's continue.
And some other horrific shit happens that involves cancer. So all of you, 11 minutes left. 11 minutes. I hope somebody takes a fucking beer stein and just slaps you on the back of your zit-infested fucking shoulders and your awful man tit tank tops. I hope that happens to you. I hope the glass fucking digs into your fucking shoulder blade. And then I see you afterwards. Hey, how's it going?
What did the crowd do to make him that mad? Jesus. Time? He's not letting up on this crowd. Oh my god.
What else? I text your mothers. It was 8 minutes. I'm doing it all. I'm fucking standing here. Look, I broke the mic stand. I got a little fucking cane now. I'm gonna be the little observational comedian up here. What's that, sir? What do you have to say, sir? Never passed the fucking eighth grade. What brilliant shit are you gonna fucking tell me, huh? Some shit. You fucking warehouse working, weed smoking, fucking. team should be selling cotton candy in the fucking instructional links. You have a soccer team? That's all I got left, huh? You got a fucking ping pong team? Some other shit-ass fucking team that's never gonna win a championship? You guys haven't won a Super Bowl since they had face masks, you fucking jackass.
Goodness. Jesus.
1 minute left in the period. All right, listen. This doesn't change anything, this set. I still fucking hate you people. I hate this fucking city. Joe Frazier and get that fucking idiot. You guys all gonna go see Rocky 19?
Oh, good, I think it can win!
Alright, listen, I'm out of time. You guys were here, man. Thank you very much. Thank you for the
What just happened? I don't even think I have the editing chops to edit out all the cuss words that he said. This man insulted that Philly crowd for 10 straight minutes without stopping. Do you know the cojones it takes to be bombing, not leave, and then insult the audience the whole time? Wow. Wow. We all know Bill Burr is a savage, but that right there is rare form. Oh my goodness. I don't have anything else to say. Whoa. If you enjoyed this reaction, please give this video a like and let me know your thoughts in the comments, and I'll catch you in the next one. Peace.